the fresh basil, or some of you in the world may call it fresh basil. I like to tear mine. That way it releases the aroma in the basil. And you're going to just put it right here on top.